can you go from a fish to human? I think it's totally possible, and that the fish does have a place in clinical care. We're in our brand new Zebrafish Aquatics facility at Nationwide Children's Hospital. So this has been a multi-year effort to build this state-of-the-art facility that we can now use to do this groundbreaking research.
Zebrafish are a research model. They're a freshwater fish native to Southern Asia. What sets us apart is our dedication to the researchers here.
Zebrafish are vertebrates just like we are, which means that many of the things that we find to be true in zebrafish are also applicable in human contexts. Zebrafish have significantly contributed to our understanding of cancer, and a fish could be a stand-in for a patient who you don't want to put through all of those different treatment options. There's just some things in fish that are easier to do, and those include, you know, genetic manipulation, live imaging of cancer cells as they move throughout the fish, because the fish are optically clear. So we use the fluorescence is actually linked to the human cancer gene. So everywhere you see a bright green cell on the fish, or at least I can see it, that means that there's a cancer forming in the fish.
I actually take the human cancer gene, I put it in the fish genome, and these fish get tumors that look just like the children's disease. Then I can understand the why. Why are these cancers developing, and how can we treat them? The idea that this is possible, I think, provides a lot of hope to families. We can quickly go from a diagnosis to implementing some sort of clinical treatment.
We're right across the street from our hospital, from our biomedical research labs. We have two veterinarians that are certified by the World Aquatic Veterinary Medical Association. We're in it to support the biomedical research, collaborate, ensure the health and well-being of animals, and ultimately promote the solving of childhood diseases.
It seems shocking that anything relevant could be found in something that swims in water, and that finding could be applied in people. It's absolutely possible. There's multiple lines of evidence that this does work.